Today I'm overlapping scenery. So I'm gonna start out by shaping out a face. I don't want it to take up like a significant amount of the canvas, but a good little chunk. And then the neck and shoulders. Okay, ears, hair, like that. I thought my boyfriend was home. I got excited. He's not. Okay, so I'm gonna tape her in. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna paint around her, and then I'll tape her in afterward. Trust the process. It's not coming out of the bottle. Right there in front of me. I'm just wasting time. All right. Here goes. She's gonna start filling in. Shit. Now, kind of outlining the sides of the face. Okay. Never mind that. Now I'm gonna let this dry, and then I will be back. I'm actually feeling something a little different with this painting. I'm not gonna do what I was gonna do yet. I'm gonna do that with a different canvas. This one is gonna be so that has not dried yet. You probably wonder what I'm doing. A little gross. Finishing touch. That was not what I wanted.
Come a little closer to me now.
Okay, I think I'm finished with it for now. This didn't go as planned at all. Well, there we go. I'm actually gonna fix this right here. That's probably satisfying to at least some of you. to see that get fixed. That over obnoxious hairline there.